Okay, have some Hoosier front runners here that have been kind of collapsed from sinning. If you have them, you'd probably be familiar. Got them mounted on and trying to set the bead. Here's a little trick I found. There you go, pretty simple. Just had to use my little dinky compressor so it was a little bit slower.